Mitchell up to 41 touches. He averages 39 and a half against Carlton, believe it or not. And Big Harry comes out full-chested and takes the mark.
If you run out to left, he'll make up a couple of metres.
Umpire calls play on, and Big Harry gives it a roost. He gives it a magnificent roost. He's kicked the goal. Harry Mackay. What a goal for Carlton.
What a kick. He embraced the moment, he seized the moment.
On the final, you think back to Franklin, sort of 07, when the moment's there and when you're a young key forward and you haven't had the best day, to have a kick like that when the game is on the line, 55 out, to really seal the win for your team, the ripple effect that has on your team, the confidence it gives.
Which was obviously smart play. Did you always think you had the kick in you?
Oh, as a forward, you always back yourself in, Sarah, but yeah, it was nice that I got the distance. Yeah, I'm just happy it went through.
How was the shoulder feeling today?
Yeah, not too bad. It's obviously not